Furious Bell here, and today I'm going to make a wood gasifier. For those of you who don't know what a wood gasifier is, it's a device that turns wood into gas that hopefully we can use in a gas engine. It works by burning wood without oxygen and then catching those gases to then burn as fuel. With this. Now this is a cheap sandblaster that I never really could get to work, so I don't mind wasting it. Put wood chips, sawdust, or mulch into this and close it up so that oxygen cannot get to it. Then I will set a fire under it. From the fire outside of the tank will start to expand the gases inside the tank and create a positive pressure. When it gets even hotter, the wood inside the tank begins to burn and releases the gases inside the wood. But before those gases can escape, I catch them and I store them for later. Now that I've explained it, let's go build it. Okay, so one of the things I'm going to have to do to cool down the gases is put it through this pipe. This pipe will be submerged in water inside of a bucket, and the gases will come through, cool down, contract, and the bubbles will go up through the water. The bubbles have a lot of surface area, and that means that the water will then grab a lot of particulates, further cleaning the gas. At the top, I will have this somewhere around there, bubbles from there to there, and then I will have my tubing go from here into either the pump or directly into my propane tank. We'll see how much pressure I can get. But to make this more stable, I'm going to have to figure out a way to make that stay there. Thing is, this is going to get hot, so I can't use anything that can, you know, melt. So I was going to do zip ties, but zip ties will melt. So my thought is I will use some of the scrap copper I have lying around, torch it a bit, you know, maybe go a loop around that. Shop, and that's what I'll be filling the tank. Okay, let's throw her on. Bubbles it's making. That flame there, very clean. Being that clean. Yeah, with a flame that clean. I know you can see it. See if I can get it on camera. Yeah, obviously, I'm getting some water in there, so I need a bigger tank.
very little, though. Interesting to see if I can run a motor off of that. But here's an engine that is a gas engine. It's a Predator from Harbor Freight, and it's the cheapest $100 gas engine you can get. It does run. Let me go ahead and show you. Obviously, I don't want to run that in here too long. It is an enclosed space. I can open it up, but it's really hot outside, so I'm not going to do that very long. But I got to get rid of this gas tank on here and hook up my line for wood gas and see how it goes.
Well, it's rainy outside today, and it's hard to keep a fire going, that's for sure. I went ahead and painted this propane tank red because I got a bunch of propane tanks laying around. I don't want to get them confused. But I filled this one up with the wood gas. You can see it says wood gas. And I already made a video with it running on the wood gas, but I had my mic on negative 10 decibels by mistake, and you can barely hear anything I'm doing. I'll go ahead and put that in the video, but I might do like a talk over or something because you can't really hear me talk. But I did make some more wood gas. Like I said, not easy. I also filled a helium tank, one of these cheap ones from Walmart. But I think I need to fill it up, empty it out, fill it up, empty it out to get all the helium out. That was a lot easier with a small little propane tank. You can fill it, empty it really quickly. But a bigger tank takes longer. The thing is, my pump doesn't do much pressure, so I get maybe 15 seconds of fuel out of this at full blast, which is about what I need to run the engine. And I'm assuming with the helium tank, if I got it full, that it could probably run a minute. I know it's not really that long, but that's what we got.
So maybe that was it. Oh, well, if so, that's really awesome. I did have to put it on choke for it to run at all. Maybe the gas-air mixture versus the gasoline-air mixture is going to be different. So maybe that's why I needed the choke on. But it was running. Actually surprised me. But I had to open it up all the way like that for it to do it. It explains why this wood gas and heat out so quick, because the videos I made of me burning it and, you know, the 5 seconds it was running with this, used it all up, I guess. If I could pressurize this, it might. I mean, I made a lot more wood gas than this, I just didn't store it. So if I had a method of storing it better, because currently the little pump I got, it's not really made for flammable gases, and I don't feel comfortable doing a bigger quantity. But for a proof of concept, can run a gas engine off of wood gas. Now, I assume, along with propane, the prolonged exposure to gas like that might actually be bad for the engine. So keep that in mind, do it at your own risk. But possibilities are there.